In this video, we will demonstrate how to use the PT Select Spherical Roller Bearing Selector tool located on Rexnord.com. In order to access the PT Select Spherical Roller Bearing Selector tool, navigate to the Resources tab on Rexnord.com and click on Selection Tools. From this screen, click on Bearing, then Spherical Roller Bearings. To launch the selector, click on the PT Select image. Step 1 is a simple yes or no question, asking if you know the load and speed requirements for the application the PT Select bearing will be installed into. It is recommended that if these parameters are known to you, that you select yes. But note that selecting no will not affect your ability to use the selector. For this example, we will select yes. Step 2 is centered around the bearing specifications that you need. If you selected yes in step 1, you will be asked to fill out the load and speed of the application. Once you have filled these fields out, the selector will only display shaft sizes and housing types that are available based on the inputs you have provided. Next, you need to choose your seal type. You can choose between the clearance seal and the triple lip seal. For our example, we will select the clearance seal option. Lastly, we need to specify if we need a fixed or expansion unit. We will select an expansion unit for our example. Clicking Next will bring users to a summary page of the bearing that was configured. Specs of the bearing, such as shaft size, dynamic load rating, and maximum speed, will be displayed here. Also notice that since we had input the load and speed of the PT Select bearing we are configuring, the selector has calculated the L10 life of the bearing. We can then click on the View Product button to be brought to the product-specific landing page. We can scroll down this page to view more specs of this bearing. Scrolling further down will give us the option to generate and download a 2D or 3D rendering of this product. If users are not signed in to a Rexnord.com account, you can click here to request a quote on the product that was configured. However, users that are signed in to a Rexnord.com account will have the ability to add the configured product into their cart. You can select which warehouse or plant to ship the bearing from, with product availability updated in real time. You can also change the quantity of units here. To add this product to your cart to gather a quote from Rexnord or to order this product, simply click the Add to Cart button. For more information or documentation, please visit Rexnord.com for more information.